Here are five finishes for small guards. First finish is a veer step. This is a great way to use contact to limit the shot blocker. Second finish is a same foot, same hand layup. This will throw up the shot blocker's timing. Third finish is an extend layup. This is extremely tough to block since the ball is outside your frame. Fourth finish is a rondo fake. This is an efficient way to fake the inside hand layup. Last one is a regular pump fake until a finish. It's really simple, but it's really effective.